What is up, guys? Face here, and today I'm going to be showing y'all another glitch. I recently uploaded my last glitch. Why is there an armor room outside? I'm afraid to go back out. Anyway, because there's a guy fucking reading me at the door, like, he's like, I'm outside. But anyway, here's how you can get. As you can see, I got a mask on. I look so funny. And I got a hat on with a gear mask. So what y'all gonna do? You don't want to change to one of my outfits. Okay, so first you go to any outfit. First, like, you go to an outfit that has a mask. Yeah, you know I'm going to do this one. Okay, so now I'm already wearing a hat, but this is not a glitch. So then you want to say the outfit I already have a seat. But this part, you need to have a motorcycle. You just need this room. So, I'm gonna pause until I find a motorcycle on the street. Okay, guys, sorry, I think someone. I had to go to another store. Because, the other one I went to. Oh my gosh! Oh no, this guy, but he just. Yeah, you better go. Okay, but anyway, once you have the outfit, all you wanna do is just. Why? You don't have to be in store or nothing. Wait, oh my gosh. All you gotta do is just switch the hat you wanna wear. I will take it off, but say I want to just wear, I'm just going to put on, say that or something like that. Okay, so then all you want to do is get on the bike, and you gotta have auto-scroll bike helmet on, and then just hover over your, menu, and then once you do that, you're going to get off your bike as fast as you can, and go to that same outfit, and then your character will take off the helmet, and then boom. There. That was pretty much it. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Remember, for more glitches, make sure to like and subscribe. Try to hit 5 likes on this video. Thank you.